right, Taylor.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
So last week we did our club fitting, and I thought that went well. If I remember right, the shafts or the heads on both your clubs, what we tested, were good. 2 degrees flat, is that right?
Yep.
On the irons, and you liked your Titleist head as opposed to the Callaway head that we were looking at. But maybe the shaft was just a little bit better for each of those clubs just based on the ball flight trajectory and really the spin when it boils down to. So I said last week we would start with full swing, but I think for this lesson series we should start with putting. So that's why we're here today. We're going to start out on the green. So right now, why don't you just kind of warm up, get a feel for the speed and everything, and we'll get going.
Cool.
All right, I've got a couple questions for you real quick.
Sure.
I'll come over here. Just in a kind of in a broad sense, tell me kind of about your putting, how you feel, what you like, what you dislike.
I usually am pretty confident with my putting. I don't leave a whole lot of them short, maybe. My tendency is to go a little bit longer.
A little aggressive, kind of take the break out.
Yeah, I've always tried to ram it in almost,
yeah.
that thought process, which might not be the best. But like tendencies wise, I mean, usually I'll end up missing it on the high side. You know, I just, when I'm putting bad, usually like I mess around with like ball position or something like that.
Okay.
But I've been putting pretty well.
Okay.
So speed is definitely where I struggle with.
Where you struggle? Okay. So left to right, right to left, what one do you prefer, what one do you not, like, want to leave yourself with?
I prefer a left to right putt.
Okay. Right to left, probably because you hit it so hard that you're always going to hit it on the high side and never really give it a chance.
Right.
Yeah. All right. Let's just do a couple drills then. For speed.
Okay.
So why don't you pace off? Going that way. Oh, at 21 feet. Kind of 6-7 feet. A little to your right, I thought. Kind of like 3.
So I'm going to set this behind the hole. Just a few feet.
Being a little uphill, a little breaker.
Green, these greens are a little bit slower.
So really, obviously, the objective is you hit it. You said you normally play aggressive, you always get by.
So I'm going to really kind of test you here to see if, because you're going to hit it by, to see if you can get it close.
barely just over the hole as opposed to leaving yourself with a really difficult 4 or 5 footer one break. So let's just kind of hit a few putts up here and really focus on basically getting it from back of the cup to the alignment stick. Those really aren't bad parts. It's only a few feet, but like I said, I kind of made it closer just to test you. So even like a straight putt, you typically miss it, right? Or like if you're gonna miss it.
I don't miss it.
One way or another that you feel like more.
I don't think it's a chance to break in maybe.
Sure. Pace is definitely not better. It's a little slow, obviously coming up the hill. But after this first few where you really kind of in the pond. We'll do a few more here and then we're gonna